Okay, hello everyone, this is Mr. Alperonin here again, and today I am playing with Mr. Compress online. Okay, this is probably one of the more enjoyable characters to play as. He's pretty fun. I took him into training mode for a little bit, practiced his combos, because they're a little bit tighter than other characters. You know how most characters' combos are pretty easy in this game? Well, Compress's, even though they're meterless, they are kind of balanced because they are, oh my god, like that. You can mess them up pretty easily by doing timing slightly wrong, whether it's in the, oh, okay. Stop. Oh wait, damn it. Leave me alone. Oops. Oh my god, stop. I can't combo for that from the ground. Oh wait, what? Where's my jump? Okay, yeah, input delay is also not very good for... Oh my god, stop! Oh my god, can you do nothing else? What? Okay. Stop. Oh, that's not gonna work. Oops.
Yeah.